We're back here for week three at this dump. We're digging in our spot. The ice is all unthawed from the ground, and my father thinks he has found something. Ooh, that wrong-handed glove. What do we got here? Ooh.
Is this got a crack in it?
Ah, it's all cracked.
But anyway.
Cool, we don't have an ink bottle. We don't have an ink bottle like that.
No. Say anything in the bottom or?
I can't make it out. But it's a neat find. We're gonna keep looking. Alright, I was just digging in there and I found a really cool little broken whiskey. I don't know where that went, but I chucked it. Oh, yeah. That.
Did I say what it was?
Got the air bubbles in it, you know it's old. But I just pulled this out. That is super cool. Look at that.
Bottom?
Some numbers. You can tell it's old though. It's old enough anyway. And we're digging under the roots now, and my father just pulled out this nice little one. It is a scuffy. It says scuffy for all scuffed shoes. Shake well before use. In the back, K.J. Quinn & Co. Inc. Malden, Mass. So that's pretty nice. We're gonna keep looking. Digging way down under the roots of these trees, I just found this nice little tiny Dominion number 10 green glass insulator. That's pretty cool. You're gonna keep on looking.
Just got this cool Pepsi can. There's a wink one. It might clean up, sort of.
Canada Dry.
I'll start over here anyway. But I got a good find right in here. It's probably, it should slide right out. Nice.
What is that?
Look at that. It's a woman-shaped brown amber bottle. See, it's got like a, it's got like a slot, a slit right there in the bottom. It's not a crack, but it's a.
Yeah, it's not much on it.
No.
That is wow.
It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna keep on looking. Digging over a little farther, we're in the edge of the dump here, and I just found a broken one of these. But right next to it, we got a whole paint label Sprite. Very nice. Bottom of another one. What's that right in there? Something kind of shining in the back there. Behind there. No, right there. Just curious what that is.
Hair bottle?
Alright.
Luster cream shampoo.
We're gonna keep looking. I think we got a soda bottle in the hole. Yeah, we do. It's whole. That's pretty nice. Nice paint label Coke. Paint looks to be in good shape. We're gonna keep on looking. I think we might make this Sprite number two. They're all in the same little area here. There it is right there. Now if it's whole or not is the... Oh good, it is. Nice. Look at that. Those Sprites always clean up well. The paint usually stays on. All right, we're gonna keep on looking. Not too long of a dig today, but we got this bucket, a few things in here. We'll take those home, get them all washed up. Show you later.
Life will come.